Hi, I'm Barry Levinson, curator and founder of the National Must Museum, and I'm here to talk to you about bratwurst, the great Wisconsin treat. As you probably know, a proper bratwurst requires a good mustard slathered on it. As for ketchup, never, ever use ketchup. You got that right, buddy? Never use this stuff. Anyway, how do we cook bratwurst here in Wisconsin? Typically, we will simmer them with beer and onions and then grill them. Here at the Mustard Museum, we use Usinger bratwurst made in Milwaukee by an old-time butcher shop. They've been around for over 100 years. Bratwurst connoisseurs will tell you that it is mustard that you use, but which mustard do you use? I would recommend a good jalapeno mustard. For example, one of my favorites is this one. It's House Barhite Spicy Red Jalapeno Mustard, which won a Grand Champion Award at the Worldwide Mustard Competition a few years ago. It's the only pepper mustard to have won that award. And I prefer that one on my bratwurst, which is what I'm doing right now. Ooh, lots and lots of it, and I'll be digging into this. Now, other people may differ. For example, Mrs. Mustard, my wife, uses a combination of two mustards on a single bratwurst. She'll use Churchy's hot banana pepper mustard, which really isn't all that hot, because if you know banana peppers, you'll know that they are kind of sweet with a nice tang. But she also likes to put some Kosciusko beer mustard on it. Now, this beer mustard, by the way, has won many medals at the World Mustard Competition, and for good reason, because the very first ingredient, beer. A very good friend of mine, a dear friend of mine, prefers walnut mustard from France on her bratwurst. Who's to say she's wrong? Anyway, use your favorite mustard on your bratwurst. As for yellow mustard, yeah, you could do that. However, I prefer yellow mustard on a regular old hot dog, preferably an all-beef hot dog, and also preferably at the ballpark. And we'll be doing a yellow mustard tasting fairly soon here on YouTube. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hasta la mustard, baby. This is so good. I know I'm not supposed to talk with my mouth full. Sorry. Bye-bye.